And this year's Nobel laureate in medicine is Japanese scientist Yoshinori Ohsumi. In the 90s, his experiments on yeast showed how human body cells can degrade and recycle their damaged parts. This process, called autophagy or self-eating, is fundamental in biology, and if it's interrupted, this can cause diseases like cancer, Parkinson's, and type 2 diabetes.